Now let's go to my friend Ali from Egypt.
I love the Quran, I love the Quran, because it teaches me.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Ali and I am from Egypt. Egypt has around 80 million Muslims and has been the land of many prophets, such as Musa and Yusuf alayhi salam. In my country, there are many famous places, such as the pyramids and the Nile River. The Nile River is the largest river in the world. Most Egyptians live near the Nile River because it provides water, transportation, and excellent soil for growing food. People from all over the world come to Egypt to study and memorize the Quran. Being able to memorize over 6,000 verses is one of the great miracles of the Quran. And I am so thankful to Allah that I have been able to do this. Alhamdulillah. Surat al-Masad was revealed about Abu Lahab, the uncle of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Abu Lahab used to be very cruel to him, and his wife also joined her husband in making the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam suffer. She used to throw thorns along the path where the Prophet walked. Surat al-Masad was revealed to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Mecca. I will now recite Surah Al-Masad. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Tabbat yada abi lahabin wa tab. Ma aghna anhu maluhu wa ma kasab. سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد. The meaning of Surah Al-Masad is: perish are the hands of Abu Lahab, and doomed is he. His wealth and his children will not benefit him. He will be burnt in a fire of blazing flames. And his wife too, the carrier of wood. Around her neck will be a rope of twisted palm fiber. Surah Al-Masad teaches us a serious lesson. Allah punishes those who abuse or harm Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah will punish Abu Lahab and his wife in hellfire because they were very cruel to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and rejected his message. Another lesson I have learnt is that despite people being cruel to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he never became angry or abusive to them. Rather, he stayed patient and made dua that Allah would guide those who were not Muslim. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was such a loving, caring, and generous person. I want to be just like him, insha'Allah.
Learning is fun. Learning with Zaki. Learning is cool. At Omar at school. We learn about Allah and what Muhammad said. Every single day we're learning something new. We're learning with Kazwa about healthy fruits to eat. Tima loves to teach us new things every week. Learning is fun. Learning with Zaki. Learning is cool at Omar at school.
One for Kids are an animation film company based in Sydney, Australia, and are the creators of the famous cartoon character Zaki. Check out our DVDs and CDs and our huge range of Zaki merchandise. New exciting show bags just in time for Eid. All our films, as well as great games and activities, are available as apps for Apple and Android devices. Please support us by purchasing original DVDs and products. You can find these at www.oneforkids.net.